morning. Today is Tuesday, October 14, 2014. I'm Dave Landry, and it's the Market Man's Cup. Well, the peaks continue to slide out of that recent little bow tie in here. As you can see, losing 1.5% plus their value. This action takes out the 200-day moving average like butter. It also takes out the August support and pushes it to prior support in here. Take a look at that NASDAQ. It, too, also continues to implode, losing 1.5% yesterday. It, too, now well below its 200-day moving average. Rusty didn't get clipped too hard, only down about 0.4%, but as you can see, it's down about 13% from its recent high in here. Right now, it's well below this wide loose trading range, so it's going to have a hard time getting back through this range if it's going to turn around and go on to make new highs. Sector action was absolutely abysmal in here. Look no further than the semis. As you can see, they've been imploding as of late. Bit of a poster child for what's happening internally. So what do we do? Well, I think it's too late in this cycle to establish new shorts. So enjoy the ride on the ones you have and hold off on the long side. Any questions, as usual, Dave at DaveLandry.com. I'm Dave Landry, and you just heard Market Minute.